Good morning, children. Welcome to our math class. Now we are going to learn fundamental maths. Now I will explain to you new topics for fundamentals. Okay, you observe these pictures, and what I am asking questions, you can tell the answers. Okay. Now we will learn some concepts. Okay, prenumber concepts. Concept number one, more and less. Observe these pictures. What do you observe? These are apple trees. See, both trees you observe. Apples are there. Very good. In that tree, how many apples are there in first tree? So many are there. This is also called as more. M-O-R-E. More. Now observe second picture. What do you observe? Only few apples only are there. Yes? Means less. Okay? L-E-S-S. Now you observe the second picture. See, here joker is there. One first person catch more balloons and second one less balloons. Yes, like you can observe more and less. Now second one, in this third picture you observe vegetables, fruits. Yes, fruits. See, first one is a more, second one is a less. Like we can observe. Now concept number two, tall and short. T-A-L-L, tall. S-H-O-R-T, short. What do you observe in this picture? Two persons are there. One is a tall and second one is a short. And now observe the second picture. One is a tall tree, second one is a short tree. Do you observe the pictures or not? Yes. First picture is a very tall and second one is a very short. Yes. And now you can observe the more pictures. Now you can tell the who is a tall and who is a short. See, here giraffe and tiger, baby tiger is there. See, giraffe is a, how much of height is there, tall is there, tiger short. And second picture you can observe. In here also same, tall and short. Yes. And next concept number three, thick and thin. Thick and thin. Thick. T-H-I-C-K, thick. Thick is observe more place. Thin is observe very less place. Okay. Thick. The mango tree is thicker than the another tree. Yes or no? And here the small another thin tree is thinner than the thick tree. See, do you observe? And here pencils are there. One is a thick, one is a thin. Do you observe? The two pencil, do you observe or not? One is a thick, one is a thin. Like you can observe the pictures, you can tell that answers. Okay, ma? Now, next concept is long and short. Long, L-O-N-G, long. S-H-O-R-T, short. In this picture, pencils are there. Yes, one is a long and another one is a shot. Do you have pencils? Like it? One is a long pencil is a and another one is a short. And you can observe the picture, which one is a long, which one is short. You will say simply. Yes or no? And I'll show you another picture. See here. Carrot. Carrots are there. One is a long carrot, one is a short carrot. See, the two carrots have eyes, nose. Do you observe? One is a long one is a short one. And another concept is big and small. Another concept is big and small. Here you observe two balls. One is a big ball and second one is a small ball. BI is a big, SMALL small, big and small. And next you can observe the some pictures and which one is the big, which one is small, you can tell now. Okay children, see here and next picture. Now you observe second picture. Kites are there. Two kites are there. One is a small and second one is a big. And next picture, vehicles are there. Two vehicles are there. One is bus, second one is car. Bus is a very big, car is small. Yes. Now you observe the next picture, which one is the big one? Tell me fast. Elephant is a big and second one is small ant. Yes sir. Next one. Two circles are there. Yes, one is a small, second one is the big, like a tablets. Do you understand this concept? You can also draw pictures like more and less, tall and short, long and short, thick and thin, big and small.
Thank you everyone.